Hello, Windows Universe! In this video, we will look at how to control your mouse speed in Windows 10. As always, we will link an informative article in the description down below. And, as a precaution, create a system restore point before making any changes to your system. Let's start by going to the Start menu and opening Settings. Go to Devices. Then, in the left pane, you use Mouse. Here, you can change the cursor speed and also change the number of lines the scroll wheel will skip. It is set to 3 by default, but you can set that as high as 100. If you want to enter the value of your choice, you can click on Additional Mouse Option. Go to the wheel and you can manually enter in a value. You can even pick the one screen at a time option, meaning that using your scroll option, you will skip an entire page at once instead of so many lines at a time. Make whichever changes, but make sure you click OK. And I would probably suggest restarting your computer, let the changes take effect. Are there questions you have about Windows or settings on your computer? Ask us in the comments below, and we might answer them in a future video. For more answers on Windows, visit us at thewindowsclub.com. Hey, do not forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to make your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching, and have a wonderful day.